I came back just in fucking time.
Yep.
You're the big boy this time.
Yeah! The motherfucker wouldn't let me be the cook. Leland's dead.
Damn. You got quick. Man, that's a quick shitting.
You don't think I didn't see you go through that crack, you motherfucker?
Man, that's gotta be whack, dude. When you just start your game and you just immediately get killed by Leatherface. You disconnected quick, dude. That's bullshit. Here's Matt. What's the big man?
I'm in the middle of a game!
I hope this guy's on a fourth game.
Got Sunny.
Oh no, he's dying.
Dude, I'm on top right now.
Oh yeah, you killed two of them and they haven't got out of the basement yet.
You sure they haven't got out of the basement?
Not that I can tell, all the doors that haven't come out, there's just one open and they haven't come out of it. Me and the cook are up here patrolling, man, that shit. I think we just have to go in there. I think it's really your choice. Can you come in here and compete with some girls or...
Oh, you're incapacitated. If I get you, you're fucked. Guess what?
Oh, man.
I killed another one.
I know, you killed all of them, basically.
There's one left.
I know, I'm gonna find him.
I need to go feed Grandpa, like, right, immediately.
Yeah. You got three, you got the three people's worth of blood. Everything's locked though. Like every door I come through is locked.
Oh yeah.
Now the grandpa's down here. Oh man, there's a fucking other case here. That's locked.
Where are you going, girl? Ooh, you stupid hoe.
I shouldn't have done that.
Where'd she go?
Through the wall. I don't know where she went now. I'm listening to this crack. I don't see her anywhere though.
I hear her ass. Guess what? The cook got her.
Damn. Damn you, cook.